Let's switch to the Atlas line. There is an Atlas interface. Hey, there's stuff to get in here. Notice I get 3 warp cells. Your destiny lies beyond. Press X to open the galactic map. Looks like an interesting system. Get the warp cell. The MIPT abstraction. MIPT abstraction. Another Atlas interface. How many of these constructs exist in the deep void? How long have they been slumbering, waiting for a traveler? Have they been expecting me? Am I somehow chosen? The Atlas crafted this existence, the Gek, the Viking, the Korvax, the stars that fill the skies, and the hatred that burns within the deep. Every world that turns and every form that lives, the Atlas offers it all. Consent, milestone Juno or above, and if you didn't make those milestones, this would be grayed out. I take the gift of knowledge, certain in my decision. All doubts are silenced. The stars await me. This rocket, let's dismantle this because I've already got the infra knife and the Sentinel cannon, and I don't have that many open slots. Suspicious Scatter Blaster module. Let's check that out. Oh, I have no more multi-tool space. Duh. Unity of Tenga. I was born with everything I needed to explore these worlds. My exosuit, my ship, every tool, and every impulse led me to scan and give name to whatever I could find. But this? I can give no name to what I see. Within the orb, I see worlds that never were. I see the stirring of something primal and undeniable. I see the death cry of a god, or something approaching it. It wants me to persist in this journey, seeking fragments of its interface, the stones of the Atlas. It rejoices in my repetition, my compliance, my cloud of unknowing. So remember, this is the Atlas falsity, and you have to have Milestone Rosetta or above, so conceive. I will commit myself to the voyage. In all things, I am ready. I will not falter. And I get no new Sapphiric Orb. That's the next recipe. Blueprint that's added to my catalog. I might as well grab the kill 3 sentinels and the kill 4 sentinels. And let's go do the sentinel mission since we have a stack of them. Try this one. 8 sentinels, that looks good. That should get us most of them. Alright, let's try this one. Thank you. sorry, space. Sentinel and trigger and see if this escape pod gives us protection. Where is he at? Try our scatter blast around. Where's he at? I need carbon nanotubes and antimatter housing. One down here. Do this. Whoops. And Sentinel 4 is deactivated. Thank you. I startle the electronic life form from their work. They greet me politely, but when they see my multi-tool, they begin to vibrate with fear. The entity's voice quavers, and their mask slowly turns to a single dilated red light. Korvac's entity scare. They clearly want to get back to their research work, but they are too terrified to look away from me. The more I try to calm them, the more they convulse with fear. All right, I leave them alone. I back away. The life form begins to calm down. Slowly, they come to understand my lack of balance. Appreciative of my diplomacy, they present an upgrade module. We both bow respectfully. Shoot that guy down. That's not the size 8 one. Switch to, I think it's this one. Back on, I don't know, distracting the guards. No. Alarming action.
Protection. Warning.
destroyed 10 starships. Electronic life forms agitated and perhaps in pain. Their body buzzes and small arcs of electricity jump between their mask and shoulders. They jolt and shake. They need help. Unknown life form, Korvac shell. Help entity to Ihu. They reach out a hand as if they want to shake mine. I instinctively raise my arm in response, but common sense advises caution. Shake hands even though we'll take damage. Power arcs from the life form leaping from their metal joints and flowing straight through me, the pain is intense. With the overload discharge, the Korvac looks far more comfortable. They waft away the smell of burned flesh and present me with a gift. Shots and he went down. R to reload. Return to mission agent, return to mission agent. Alarming action, I need one more. Let's get that one. R to reload. That should finish everything. All right, let's return to the mission agent. Journey milestone accomplished. Destroy 30 Sentinels, 5 stars, called by fire. And in missions, this one, and this one. Unlock several titles. Multi-tool expansion slot. Storage augmentation. Well, let's use both of those. Install multi-tool expansion. While we're at it, now we can install the Scatter Blaster module. Damage 6045. Oh. Let's see. Plus 1% damage for this. 2%. 1%, 9% fire rate. 1%, 2% fire rate. We'll just dismantle this then. Apply augmentation. Expand the technology. Now, if we look at the glass here, E, what did that give me? Quantum computer? E, exosuit. All right, 26% and 67%. 67% life support tanks. Mm. 33% core health. Let me know if I made a mistake here, but I'm gonna dismantle this one. More than a quarter million for that guy. One of 11 creatures. And not only that, while we're here, flying underwater, underwater, underground.
Warning, threat detected.
Let's go after this guy.
Hostile ships approaching.
Nanites, not bad. Milestone data. Episode will do another Atlas. We'll do another Atlas. And also we'll try and finish this holographic romance. We'll have to scan plants, I believe. And we'll continue the agricultural research. Thank you for listening.